everybody up in the room like fuck everybody but me, looking like it's all good but fuck everybody but me, everybody but me, everybody wishing nigga would say fuck everybody but me, and you would be just like me, say fuck everybody, everybody but me, everybody but me.
Back her up.
Is that what counts?
Extra fire.
What am I getting up to?
Cry, baby. Cry, baby.
Something you do
when they come for you.
Here we go. We're going to get a test of strength. Oh, CJay goes to the stomp. And the crowd obviously not like those tactics. CJay sends her into the bunker with the 40! And oh my god! I mean, Marvel, but they can see it too, but the smile on her face during all this.
She's kind of...
I mean, look at that. And Jake is trying everything he can to avoid that choke slam, because he knows it will be over. I mean, I don't know why. I was thinking that thing was pretty fun, man. I mean, that's the game plan. If you get in this type of matchup with the Mistress of Mayhem, the game plan is going to be avoid the choke slice. The game plan is do whatever you have to do to win. That takes a lot. I mean, that's a little bit of the cover.
Two power.
Applied by the Mistress of Mayhem.
You
want to
say that? What
do
you say?
No!
Said no.
Other people
want to be here!
Yes!
So that makes a good point. If he doesn't want to be here, he can't tap out. He can tap out. He'll be out of the tournament, and he won't be able to beat the champ chair, but, you know.
No, Mistress!
Put it right down to the knee. And Chickens! If he damages the arm, no joke slam.
No, you watch it.
2, 3, 4. Oh, look at it. Oh, did I do the count of 2? You're count only.
You messed up my makeup.
Boy, I used to use the last one. Oh,
you messed up my hair.
His makeup. Oh, my God. Now, I guess, you can see it over here in the near corner. Morta going after the beard as he went to knock the boy. That is the rule. Don't go for the hair. I'm just trying to make sure what's his ass. Hey, is he enjoying that? Oh, he looks like he may be enjoying that. He may have enjoyed that. I mean, is there a safe word girl in the AFL? I don't think there is a safe word. Not the ball brawl series. Oh, look, she fixed it. That's how sweet of a mixture.
Kick his ass, he missed! No!
I think I heard that all the way back in the middle. Oh my god, rapid fire!
Keep it in the middle,
Jenkins catches Morta coming in.
Come on,
now raining down full on blows to the head. Jenkins breaking her down to size. Oh, come on, DDT from the knees. Undeniable could be looking to take a risk right here.
Come on, girl.
Jenkins, if he hits this, it could be all over. Jenkins! And the Mistress of Mayhem, now all too pleased to continue the abuse, drops the leg. Into the cover, 1, 2. Jenkins able to get that shoulder up.
Come on, Chuck, give it up! Make it up, beat that
bitch! Chuck, come here! Chuck, come here!
I don't wanna.
No!
I don't
said no, I don't want to.
He said he don't want
to. I think
yeah.
he
said no, I don't want
to. What does he want?
Yes, he
does. Well, you never asked him. CJay, what do you want? What do you really, really want? Into the cover! Jacob's trying to be unfair advantage and the ref caught him.
You're on the ropes.
Apparently the referee's on the ropes. Not worth it. Jenkins using that second rope for leverage, likely right foot in the official.
What? She's
on
the ropes.
And once again, blatant here, blatant actions by the undeniable CJ Jenkins.
Wow.
Is
that's
you?
A cheater dance bullshit. That's a
cheater.
Now looking for a dragon sleeper here. The undeniable beautiful leg placement by Jenkins.
Yeah, I do.
The dragon sleeper could spell the end for the mistress of mayhem here tonight.
Come on now.
And now going after that arm. And look at this. Jenkins. Morta wanted to cuddle back, and CJay apparently don't want that.
Joe, you took his ass!
Oh, Morta could be looking cross-face here. This could be it. Jenkins. Jenkins may be able to reach the bottom rope. I'm not sure. Jenkins in a lot of pain here.
Okay.
There's the count.
He's
there.
No.
Oh, boy.
Jenkins
like barely got it. Wake it up here. Oh, I don't think his face can contort that way.
No.
Jenkins, he's going for it. Hang up a hand. Does he want a high five? Like, hey, Ace is getting tired of that hard. Now she gets shut up. Look at this. Just shoving his face in the mat.
I was watching it.
She was watching it. Into the cover.
Go at his face!
On that only. And now Morta. This body lock. Oh, but look at this. Two count only. Jenkins almost able to steal one right there.
That was a
big one. It's a tie facing each other. This one. Oh.
Hey, my mother told me that you are a bitch.
Morta slapped in the face out of Jenkins. And Jenkins just got pushed over.
Watch where you put your hands at.
What?
Watch where you put your hands at. Might disqualify you. That's the second time.
Do the pose
again.
We
said
do the pose.
Winner! Dick kick!
What?
Oh!
Oh! Oh,